At the time of its death, before the journey, the miracle kissed the hand of the Master, stopping the corruption of the flesh and granting him a new grace. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred.
Penitent one in sleeplessness, carrying the guilty sword, you have committed the most serious crimes against the Mother and her saints, against the miracle and its outbreaks. We have been entrusted with putting an end to your mission. I, Chrysanta in penance, excommunicate you, expel you, execrate you, with the blessing of our miracle of the greatest pain. And thus shall your name be erased under the heavens.
Thank you.
That sword you wield. The High will sing that I must escape the kiss of its steel, as it is wholly tainted by the heresy of its bearer. The Great Ones, from the Eternal Processions, demand that I should battle until I draw my dying breath. The Three. The High Voices proclaim that your execution cannot be delayed. And so I fear that my penance is far from over. Not while their voices still echo. Penitent one in sleepness, carrying the guilt we have been entrusted. I, and thou shalt. That sword you... The High Will... The Great... The Three. The High Voices, so I... Not while they're... penitent one in carrying. We have been entrusted with our and.
Thank you.
penitent one in carrying. We have been and. That sword,
the high,
the three, the high voices, so not wild. Unitarian...
We have...
And...
That sword you wield.
The high.
The three. The high voice, and so I. Not while they're.
By the miracle! This pain that I feel, it is deeper, more ancient. The guilt you carry has broken something inside of me. My faith, my soul is wounded. I will now walk to the chapel where it all began, where the first kneeling took place.
your first step towards atonement. Now leave me alone with my deep wound.
Something has changed in her. Something unfathomable that escapes my judgment.
Once again, my mask of blindness meets your silent one. Do not worry on my account. The Crimson Cords protect me from being wounded. It is true, and so. Your sword and you. Guilt and penance in Holy Communion. Only you both can put an end to this eternal cycle, to this eternal twilight with neither beginning nor end. Penitent One, there is something greater than the Mother Church, greater than the miracle, greater than what I have protected with my life and my faith. It is that which controls the miracle. I'm speaking of the Supreme Trinity, the High Winds. They can be found on the other side of the dream, on the path of the eternal processions. But only a soul in supreme suffering can obtain supreme absolution and thus be able to reach such a place. Now you are marked by the Four Winds. The final ascension awaits beyond the throne, beyond the dream. Perform your final penance and make your way to the turned throne. The eternal processions await us on the other side. Now you are marked. Perform your final. The eternal.
Something has changed. Something.
sorrowful be the heart.
Bring the bones before me.
Crystal is reforming. I feel its magic. Its core.
Thank you.
In my dreams, I heard your footsteps coming closer. In my dreams, I tried to talk to you and introduce myself. Guardian of the miracle and of the miracle banner, with great pain, I carry the emblem of the Father. I am the hands of bloodied skin. I am the eyes from which your mother gazes. But nothing I know of you, apart from your cold, nameless visage, apart from your calloused and wounded hands, apart from the mourning of your deaths. No, I know nothing of you. Only the miracle knows. Now may your sword, full of guilt, with mine of gold, collide. Let them hurt and march in procession. I curse you forever in name. I bless you forever in death.
please find the rest?